pretty funny.
Finals. Hi, everybody. James Cebulski here for EA Sports. This place is electric. Both teams seem ready, and they are about to drop the puck on this opening faceoff. It's been an awesome 6 weeks, and here we go. The moment of truth. Game one, Stanley Cup Finals. Let's go. Right in front with the shot.
Emo.
It's Emo.
Emo.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
She's Nemo.
Marchand's release is so fast, it's hard for goalies to read. His make it snappy zone ability makes him an excellent scorer. Fox is good at making accurate passes with his tape-to-tape zone ability. It's how he sets up his teammates for success. Now, these are impact players, and I'm expecting one of them to leave their mark on this one here tonight. Now,
he's
going to
score 8 goals in this final series.
Lots of time left in this period.
Watch.
Still no score in this one. Toronto's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Moves it quickly over to Plenty. Toronto's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Samsonov's on top of that one for a whistle.
A little bit of traffic
Sammy.
Starting to form around the net.
Toronto-Detroit final. That's pretty classic for him.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Nice feed. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. And it's a quick pass to Riley. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone.
Oh.
And is able to handle that one. Samsonov's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Still lots of time left in the period. Still scoreless in this one. Toronto's won the draw and they'll go to work. Here's a short pass to Truba. Grips it, rips it. Played big in the moment there. Here's a chance for the middle. Great defensive heads up play to pick it off. The Leafs look to start the transition game. Moves it over to O'Reilly. To his teammate.
What?
Great extension on his part to poke it away. Quick feed to Miller. The Red Wings have it now. Here they come through center and into the offensive end. Quick pass to O'Reilly.
Oh.
And he makes the save.
Samsonov's bro, you didn't press the right button there.
Half the period has expired. Goal. Offensive zone face off and he wins the draw. Oh, gets a cover on that one as he just got enough of it.
Ah, oh, I thought it was going to be you.
Puck picked up by Pissek. With possession along the wall. Perfect's got the puck near the back end. Rips it.
Oh.
To Reichel. Get a little physical there with that collision. Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. Gaining momentum
on
the offensive end. Detroit's got control of it now from their own end. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Reichel. And now it's grabbed by Shen. And he passes it up ahead to Bozak. The Leafs play it along the wing. And he comes up with it. Detroit's gained possession along the boards. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now.
Yeah, my way.
First period almost in the books here during the final 60 seconds. And a great scene!
He's working hard to find this puck. There's all kinds of traffic in front of him, and he gets to it before the puck gets to him.
Centers are set, face off, resume play.
No.
Suzuki's gained possession, and his great work inside the faceoff circle pays off again.
The birthday song.
Handles the puck.
Yeah, that's your favorite game.
Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways.
A real classic.
And with that, the first period comes to an end. Both teams will have a chance to get a breather, and they'll be back on the ice with period number two in not too long.
Bro. Oh, they didn't even have a shot. Look at that.
Ah! 11 second attack time.
That's about as bad as it gets. Bro.
A clean sheet of ice beckons, and period number two set to get underway. Still zeros on the board as we are now underway in the second. And with play underway, Razor, how do you see things so far tonight?
Detroit's able to look up at the scoreboard and see that the game is scoreless, but they'll want to tighten up the way that they handled the puck in that first period. That was pretty sloppy.
The Red Wings scoop it up along the boards. Puck grabbed by Zadina. Oh, great reflex pad stopped by Husso. Right up the gut into the offensive end. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. The Red Wings gain possession. Toronto's got possession here in the offensive zone. Here's a chance in front, and he denies that. Great opportunity there. Taken by Giordano. All sorts of pressure here in the offensive end. Gain control of the puck against the wall. Into the middle of the neutral zone. Toronto's got the puck in their own end. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Oh, he's going to feel that the rest of the game. They are wearing down their opponents with hits like that. Picked up along the boards by Yarncroke. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. And they'll battle for that loose puck along the boards. Pulls it to the middle. Takes a blast. And now it's over to right. And that slides right out to center ice. Unable to reach that one. Nice feed from the right wing. Look at this. It's a two-on-one. Here's a shot. Oh. And that goes off someone in front and doesn't reach the net. Toronto's got it in the neutral zone. Detroit's looking to break out. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. And he puts it on the side with ease. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Perron. Handles the puck at the point. Sacrifices the body to block that in front. Down the right side and into the zone. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Moves it quickly over to Kemp. And he takes a shot. Way too much congestion blocks that. Great heads up play in the neutral zone by Monahan. Oh.
Maybe I think they got a shot this time.
Period to go. Stick around and join us for the drama next.
One of our many grill locations on the concourse.
They still haven't reached a minute of attack time. Beat down city. Here we come.
The officials are set. The players are set. Ray Ferraro between the benches is set. I'm James Cebulski. Let's go. It's been a tight affair to this point. Third period is now underway. Here they come down the right side and on the attack. Here's a short pass.
Oh.
Made that stop.
Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone.
Give me the guy by the net. Jesus Christ.
The Red Wings have it from their own end. Fox has got it against the boards. Hammers a shot.
Oh.
Bird's on a roll.
Always good to get the upper hand in a series. They've got the series' first goal as they take the lead here in game one. Toronto's dominating puck possession. Now they finally actually have a lead. You've got something to show for it. After a while, you can only hear so often from the coaches that you're playing well. You want some results. They've got them now. Taken by Riley. Right up Main Street and on the attack. Both sides digging in for that puck along the wall. To Savina. The Red Wings are on the attack. Sends the pass over. Great heads up play with the stick by Bertuzzi. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Quick pass to he got all of that. What a save by Samsonov.
That's flat out reaction, James. That puck is coming at the goaltender from the low slot. There's not much time to think. Position, reflexes, save.
Fox has got it now deep inside his own end. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Coming to the slot! And the extended stick ends that one. Toronto's got the puck along the boards. Picks out the pass. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. Toronto's got control of the puck. The Leafs gain possession along the wall. And now it's to O'Reilly. Sends it front.
Damn you.
The Leafs move the puck in the defensive zone. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Let's it go. Oh, tremendous stop on the play.
Samsonov's play has been outstanding tonight. From the time the puck hit the ice, he's been locked in. Great save percentage, and he's a reason they're close in this game.
And now he tries to get it across to Evans.
Oh, yeah, filled in, boy. Here.
You want some? You want some?
Now, bad blood between these two teams before the game starts. This is pretty predictable.
Well, listen to this place. They expected it, and they got it.
Yeah, it wasn't if. It was going to be when this fight was going to happen. The Leafs have given their fans something more to cheer about. That fight has energized the building.
Both teams had a chance for a little reset as they step in for the faceoff.
Royal Blue.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff.
Oh.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. The Leafs gain possession in their own end. Moves it to Kerfoot. Fires it. Big save. Samsonov's going to hang on for a whistle.
Yeah,
here in the third.
There's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
Getting into the later stages of this period. Toronto's up 1-0.
Purple, eh?
The Leafs win it. Here's a blast. Denies him on the play.
Yeah.
Good battle on the boards for the puck. And now he angles it across to Marchand. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Savina. Can't make the connection on the pass. Good hit on the play. The Leafs will play it in their own end. And that's knocked away. Toronto's got it against the boards. Nearing the final 60 seconds of this one. The Red Wings have it against the wall. And now he moves it to Suzuki. Puck picked up by Marchand. And he gets pummeled.
He tried to protect himself by getting the stick up, but he didn't get it up far enough. It got rattled out of his hands. Now he's got to chase it down.
Great poke check on the reach. Knocks it away with the stick. And someone's going off here as the ref's hand goes high in the air. Passes it to Bergeron. Penalty Bolting's got him along the wing. Takes the puck at the point. Lets the wrister go. Saving goal as he gets all of it with the stick. Here comes the official's call.
Did they get two there?
Oh, that's a tough one right there, James. I mean, now they're shorthanded and down one. They're going to have to take some chances to try and tie the score.
Who had the edge in Carlin Bates' mind? She's standing by with the answer.
Fox has been able to contribute by generating scoring chances, and you know his team is appreciated.
And we'll get a breather here with offside the call.
Trying to get him in a fight and you shanked it, bro.
Officials have got both teams ready and it looks like play is set to resume here.
Shankage.
And it is all over with this one. A big time performance and a big time moment here in this series. Come on. Look to me early on, James, like he was rock solid. He was locked in. And as it turned out over the 60 minutes, he was fantastic. Wow, listen to this place popping for the home team as they pay respect and homage to the home fans who pay their hard-earned money.
I think this is a cool tradition that started. I'm not even really sure if it's the last 10 years or so, but when I first saw it, I didn't think it would last. Now I'm like, it absolutely belongs. It's the right thing.
For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. This series will continue on, and we will talk to you then. Good night, everybody.